This is probably one of the toughest things I've ever done in my entire life. But I know it's right. Because I'm not a quitter. But I'm not the right leader for this council anymore. And in good conscience, for my family, for my own health and other things, I can't remain the mayor. And I know this is shocking, but I'm the wrong guy right now. I simply am not the right person to be here anymore. So thank you all, and God bless you in this city. I wish you all the best. Thank you for all you've been to me.